player, so it'll be good to see him finish on a high in the World Cup, but I do think they'll struggle.
Oh, thanks, man.